Hello, I am Marisa, and I play Sonia Kane in the play The End of Civilization as We Know It.
Okay, so tell us a little bit about Sonia.
Sonia is a character who gives suggestions for her teacher, Miss Thudlick, to get back on her husband.
Mm. So what is it like playing this character?
She only has three lines, so you have to act everything else out, and you have to create her character in only three lines and act.
Right, so you have, for the rest of the play, when you're not saying the lines, you have to use your facial expression and your physicality to show the character. Why should people come and see the show?
People should come and see the show because this is a very entertaining comedy, and it shows how crazy a history class can get.
Right, thank you very much.